I'm about to show you why the rich get richer and the poor get poorer. Now, for anyone that's into personal development, studying successful people, working on themselves, entrepreneurs, or people that are into business, you'll probably know what I'm about to take you through is known as the Cash Flow Quadrant by Robert Kiyosaki. And what it explains to you and what it tells you is how the world works and how, by knowing this knowledge, how you can utilize it to get the best out of yourself in terms of income, so you can obviously put more money into your pocket and so you can look after yourself, have the lifestyle that you want, and look after the people that you love and care about. So I'm going to get into it and explain to you exactly how the real world works, because we get educated a certain way going through the education system of how the world is meant to be. But in reality, it's got something completely different. So I'm going to educate you right now on how it is and how you can use it to your best ability. So like I said, there's more cash going into your pocket. So the world is filled with different types of people. Up here, we've got your employees, we've got your self-employed, we've got your business owners, and we've got your investors. Now, these guys here, so your employed people, so people working a job like a hospitality or a retail job. Down here, we've got your specialists. They're the people that are like the ones that go to uni, like the ones like your lawyers, your teachers, your doctors. These are like your more higher end employee type of people. But again, still trading time for money. Up here, we've got your business owners and we've got your investors. These is where the big money is made, because if you're trading time for money, you are never going to be financially free. Why? Because there's only so many hours in the day, and as soon as you stop working, you stop getting paid. So this is a thing that took me a long time to realize, and once I did, my life changed forever. So this is how it's set up. Now, the people over here, the business owners and the investors, they earn roughly 95% of the income, and some studies actually suggest that's a little bit higher. It's more around the 97-98%. So these people, the generals, they sit back and they utilize people from this side who only earn 5% of the money, the employers, the self-employed. These people over here, they utilize them, so they're charging you out, say they charge you out and they pay you 50 grand a year, 60 grand a year, while they're actually making $150,000 or $200,000 a year. Yes, there's overheads, I understand that, but these people are making all the money while these people are earning very small amounts of it. And the worst part about it is actually not the money, because money, you can make more money doing several different things. I'll explain to you a couple ways in this video. But the worst thing about this is not the income, but what these people are using to get their income. Time. You can never, ever, ever get back time. You can get back money, but you will never get back time. So, for anyone who, again, this is for people that want to be successful. If this is not for you, if you don't want that, get off this video. You're wasting your time. But if you are someone who wants a piece of this and wants a bit more time freedom in their life, to travel, to give back, to do whatever they want, to work because you want to, not because you have to, who wants to be creative and like seriously leave an impact on this world, you need to learn how to transition over to this left side, sorry, the right side of the quadrant. And how are you going to do that? So the beautiful part about the world that we live in the modern day society, is it's more than possible than ever before to make this transition. It sort of goes like this, like people, they sort of go up, it's sort of like this little wiggle that goes on. But it's more than possible to make that transition from an employer to a business owner and then to an investor. And how is this possible? Things like the internet, things like social media, things like business courses, it's all at your fingertips, literally the phone that I'm recording this on. You can access all these things and learn how to become a business owner, learn how to make some more income, learn how to have more time in your life. It's possible to learn this more than ever before. There's so many different things. You could start an e-commerce business online. You could make a website and sell products off that. You could start a business from your phone. You could use Instagram or Facebook or Snapchat to sell things to people. There's so many different options out there. You could join a network marketing company, something that I obviously recommend because I'm very passionate about that. But there's so many different ways that you can make the transition from being self-employed, sorry, from being an employer to becoming self-employed, having the freedom to work your own hours, earn as much as you want, not get restricted by how much money you earn because you're trading time for money. Now, there's actually another thing that I always mention because it's It's a huge reason why these people earn so much. Because you'd know in most countries, the more money that you earn, the more money that you pay in taxes. So let's use an example. Let's say you're on this side and you're quite a high earner for that for your respective country. Let's say you're earning $180,000 a year. Let's say $180,000 a year. Now in any country around the world, that's considered pretty good income. But as I just said, the more you earn, the more that you're gonna be paying in taxes. So I know in Australia, over a certain amount, you pay up to about 42% for every dollar that you make. And that goes straight back to the government. So instead of that 180, that gets slashed dramatically. And depending on it, depending how much you're doing, let's say we're gonna round it up to the 50% as well as, cause you got GST, outgoings, everything else on top of that. So let's slash that down to, hopefully my math comes into it, $90,000. Then you've got other expenses to get that degree, because obviously this is a high earning job. You would probably have had to go to some form of university, and depending where you go, that could be another, let's say $40,000. Excuse my handwriting, $40,000, and you're gonna be paying that back to obviously pay off your course, because you've got a certain period to pay that off with. And where does that money go? Again, back to the banks, back to the government, because they're obviously making money off you for doing this. Then there's other expenses, like I said, GST comes on top of that. Then you've got all your earnings, that your expenses you gotta pay for. So that 180, after tax, after GST, after all your expenses, after all the bills you've got, is nowhere near that amount. Why? Because it's how the world is set up. The world, the government, the banks, they're very happy for you to be broke. They're all happy for you to have a job. You all heard that stupid example. A job stands for just over broke. And the world is happy for you to be there. Why? Because this is where they make their money. This is how they do it. They charge you, pay extremes amount of fees to go to university to earn a great job. Then hopefully you go get a job in that area, and there's no guarantee that you're actually gonna get a job in that area. And say you do, you earn good income, congratulations. But almost half of that is cut. It goes straight to the government. Then you're paying off all your fees, and you've got GST on top of that. Then you've got all these other expenses. So your high paying job that you just spent $40,000 to go get, you're actually getting taxed almost half of that straight to the government. But if you're smarter and you had a little bit of financial education, like that you learned from something like Rich Dad Poor Dad, something from like Robert Kiyosaki, Tony Robbins, there's so many people out there that can teach you these things. If you knew, if you just started a business, a part-time business, something like a network marketing business, the tax favors swing into your favor. The tax benefits, sorry, swing into your favor. And then you can able to claim so many things on tax. I'm not sure if you know this, Warren Buffett, multi-billionaire. And for some people that don't understand that, billion is $1,000,000,000. He's a multi-billionaire. He pays less taxes than his accountant. And why is that? Because he's on this side of the quadrant. He's a business owner and he's an investor. So all the tax benefits are on his favor. It's on his side because he's on this side of the quadrant. Now, I could speak to you guys all day about this, but I need you to understand this. If you want to be successful and have the freedom that you want, and you want to, I'm not sure what it is for you. It might be the travel, looking after your family, supporting the people you love and care about, giving back to charities. I don't know what it is for you, but if you are wanting this, you need to understand this. You need to understand that if you're working on the side, the people that are employing you, they're charging you out minimum. They're making a good profit on you. And the stuff that you do make, you're gonna be paying taxes straight back to the government, straight back to the banks. There's very low chance of you to make that transition to have that success. But like what I was talking about, because of the age that we live in, it's more than possible to make that transition. And you can do it without having to start your own business and put down $200,000, $300,000 to make your own startup with all your capital. You don't have to do that. It's obviously not an option, and some people do that. But there's ways where you can have feet in both, in maybe one of these areas, and have one foot over there. It is possible to do that. Again, utilizing social media, doing something like network marketing. You could buy like a white label product off the internet. You could buy it and then sell it to someone else and make the profit off that. You could charge a bit more, make some profit off that. There's so many ways. You could even come up with a great idea, and maybe you're a shit entrepreneur and you don't know how to sell or anything. You could come up with a great idea. You could find someone who's a great entrepreneur who knows how to sell stuff, and you can find someone else who's a great marketer. You come up with the idea and they go out and do the work, but because you came up with it, you get a piece of the pie. So there's so many ways. You just need to get creative about these things, guys. And then you can transition over here to where the freedom is, where the success is, where you can have like a lifestyle and not be just over broke, not living week to week. Because if you use this example, let's use bread for example. Pretend there's 95 loaves of bread between this population, because there's only about 5% over here. It's actually more like 3%. And there's 95% people over here. There's 95 people fighting over 5 loaves of bread, while there's 95% of there's 5 people fighting over 95% of the bread. There's too much. They can't eat it all. They're stuffing it everywhere. It's in the stock market. It's in the bank account. It's everywhere. It's abundance, scarcity, abundance. There's a difference between the two. Well, people here, there's 95 people fighting over 5 loaves of bread. And if you look at it, there's people going home starving. There's people that are hungry. If you look at people's bank accounts who are on this, it normally reflects that. It's hungry, it's thirsty, it's starving. There's not much in that bank account because they're fighting over that 5%. So again, this video is not to bring anyone down or to piss anyone off. It's to really educate you on how the world really works. And if you want to, again, increase your finances so you can have some more freedom, give back to the people you care about, you must understand these things and you must go apply it in your life. So if you've got any value out of this, guys, please like, comment, and share. I'd love to hear your feedback on it. Send me a message if you want more information on this. I can send you all the information in the world. Go out there, understand this, and now apply it into your life so you can have the success that you've always wanted. Me too, like controller, controller.